Hello, Sipanatics, and welcome back to Around the World with me, Noble Zarkon. I'm on the staff at Sipanatics.com, and I've been playing Civ since Civ 1. Yes, I am that old. In Around the World, we play each leader using a standard configuration. And our turn today is Yongle of China. One of the leaders is part of the Rulers of China and part of the Leader Pass. So as he's the leader of China, he's got the Chinese Tile Improvement, the Great Wall, the Chinese Unit, the Crouching Tiger, and the Chinese Dynastic Cycle ability, which makes Yuka's inspirations more powerful and gives you them when you complete a wonder. He also has the Legia ability, which gives him projects which can convert production into food, favour, gold, and also means cities that are 10 or more population get gold, science and culture. Very, very strong ability, and we'll see some of how it works as we go in this game. I've played him once already on Twitch live stream. You can watch the video on demand. That uses different settings. We had a game of apocalypse mode and we won a culture victory. It's very much suited to a culture victory, but we'll see how we go on with this game. So let's play Civilization 6. So, interesting. We start with Lake Redbell. Let's save it before we do anything. And let's also get the sound back on. I've turned the music off, I've been having some issues with copyright on YouTube, but we'll hear the sound effects now. Very interesting start. So we've got tundra up here. We've got 4-2 tile here. Don't really feel I'm hearing anything. Maybe a little bit of music. Okay. We've got strong food, we've got strong food, so probably go there. As far away from Lake Redpa though. Not far away, but there's also 4-2 down here. Yeah, I think when there's the right place. I'm hearing some noises now, that's fine. I've got the music playing lightly in the background, hopefully that's okay. Let's have a look at the tech tree, so it's astrology. I mean, selling a holy site there could be interesting. But so could a preserve. A preserve could be a really fun play. Right, what we're going to build, we're working the 4-2, what we're going to build is a faith. So we are going to convert that 5 faith into 2.5 faith per turn, which means we'll get a pantheon by turn 11 and hopefully get a settler. So by turn 15, we'll have settled our second city, which could be right here, possibly. What's the rule on preserves? Yeah, it cannot be adjacent, so maybe I don't want that there. We'll see how the lay of the land is. So you see here, we get 2.5. Okay. Doesn't provide fresh water. It does provide coastal water, that's interesting. Okay. Okay. Oh, ho, ho. Awesome builder. What is that? And here is Nengas. What's their ability? They... Okay, we can buy units in encampments, so Eureka for the wheel. Here, why is that too near? That's this one. We potentially get another preserve there. Are both these being impacted by preserves? That could be fun. Really, that could work well. Very careful, just in case there's barb scouts and yep, like that.
Fond of pigs.
Here we go. We have a settler of turn 11.
At his best.
We don't need God King because we've got Pantheon. Shouldn't send down. So here we go, turn 15. And we've got two cities. So they can build a scout as well. Serial's ability to build a main.
Who deserves more credit than the one?
Now it's a 2-2-2 tower, I reckon. Good place for campus. Just let him bat himself against her, I think. Yep, we'll go there. There's third city. And a strong team to work. And sit it down here. Excellent. One step back and then promote. That's another good campus occasion, isn't it? Yeah, somewhere down here then. He could be in trouble. We just survived. Take one step back. Take one back. I'm just worried about counter attack, but I should be just a bit able to kill him. Grab that one, that one. And let's take that one and then let's get. Get him grow.
bronze is the mirror.
Two islands here, brilliant. Whatever this could be. Anyway.
No man ever wetted clay.
He's gonna get that, unfortunately. So if you're just as away, that's fine. Yep, she got it. Blessed. You really need to go and deal with that camp, don't you? Somebody here. That Indian.
Without imagine.
I think that's still the right thing.
Writing is easy.
Not tonight.
Sometimes the wheel turns.
Okay. Oh man, that's ages ago. Yes, everyone bought it. He survived the barbarian sky, but not the blizzard. That's a pain. Two belt charges as well. Now I'll get both my iron mines belt. 5 times gain fertility, that's cool. And move them way back out of the way of the storm. Right.
Over the past with its changing empires that rule.
If Galen, the capital would be awesome. So would Amani. Oh, they want that one destroyed. Okay. We can do that. Sure.
May the forces of evil become
build a great wall. That would give us here a score.
Each of us is carving a stone.
We've got a nice bit of era score from that. Oh, that's gone. It's annoying. We need a... which means we're probably not going to get a golden age. Really annoying. Well, there's three. Got it. Never thought of that one. That's cool. We have our golden age. Elements are gone.
The man who has grit enough to bring about. Vessels large may venture more.
We are going to try Monumentality. Reduce Yongle's ability to generate the faith we need. We now go with his faith for the production is 11.7. So that should be 6 faith per turn. And that could still take a wee bit of time. Trade route, the buses are inside. Okay. So now city state has burnt the dust.
A physician without a knowledge of astrology. Every nation lives by exchanging. Yeah, they're probably back. Not the greatest. How much faith do you need? A builder 80. This meter is gold. Then it's a lot more gold you need to make build, isn't it? It's like 160. So it's twice that anyway, so yeah, it's kind of. It is equally important to have a happy and engaged workforce.
Okay. Or Magnus though for the maybe Magnus for the trade routes makes sense.
No hour of life is wasted. I like to say I practice military.
I think guys have already been ours, haven't they? It does make sense because you, well, this way you wouldn't need the traitor at all. Yeah, I'll take that.
Bravery is being the only one.
Poland, Jadwiga, what are you doing? You still a silly woman. Check, I'm not wrong with any city states. Looks like we're doing, oh, they have problems with Buenos Aires, that's fine. Surplus logistics. When this trade just finished, you can go to Beijing. It's starting to grow. And that's a disaster. Oh well. At least to take one away from. Do you want another faith on it to try and get this sign? I think you've got one more. He's built a set that he's got there. Do you want one obviously now?
Wealth consists not in having. History is the version of past events that people have decided to agree upon.
Got Pangallon to say, huh?
If I were again beginning my story. Defense is superior to opulence.
Just towards our government. Make a lot of sense. Oops, just meant to stop that. My friend. Let's work the 2 foot ones, and then we'll go on to the camp. Which is not what you told me to do.
Cannot find time for recreation.
So anyway, that scout didn't move, but I've never asked to kill him before he could activate the camp. 6 times away from political philosophy. We should take peace now. Very good. So she wants to sell it. We gain nothing. Thank you, Media. I appreciate that.
We are all apprentices in a craft.
Pretty lots of. District's getting built. Okay. So this is Noble Zarkon saying thank you very much for being with me today. Please like the video, subscribe to the channel, turn on notifications and come on SuperFanatics.com and introduce yourself to us. We'd love to get to know you in the forums. Until next time, take care and bye for now.